This is a removal of temporary leads for a spinal cord stimulator system. Now, this device sends electrical impulses directly into the spine and is used to control pain. Now, unfortunately, it doesn't work for everyone. So before implanting the whole system underneath your skin, we implant the electrodes only and use an external system to test to see if it works. And if it does, then we implant a device. And if it doesn't, we take them out.